Sure, Kuo won another 3 World Championship titles and an Olympic Games and set all the world records in between those two meetings, but let's ignore that because, well, I'm trying to build a bit of a narrative here.